U.S. President Donald Trump
is a sexual predator
and
a racist,
and
it's right to say that, according to U.K. Shadow Foreign Secretary Emily Thornberry.
A state visit is an honor, and we don't think that this president deserves an honor.
Here's a summary of the article.
U.S. President Donald Trump
is a sexual predator
and
a racist,
and
it's right to say that, according to U.K.
Shadow Foreign Secretary Emily Thornberry. Speaking to the BBC's
Today
radio program about Labour Party leader Jeremy Corbyn's decision to boycott Trump's UK state visit this week and instead address an anti-Trump protest rally, Thornberry said it is the appropriate response to the American president. A state visit is an honour, and we don't think that this president deserves an honour, Thornberry said. He is a sexual predator, he is a racist, and it's right to say that. And I think we need to think about when is it that our country got so scared. Why can't we start saying things as they are? The shadow cabinet minister said it's time for the UK to stand up to Trump. We've seen the way in which this current British government have tried to deal with Donald Trump, by fawning all over him, holding his hand, and what respect have we got as a result of it, she said, adding that actually he admires strength, asked why Corbyn refused to attend Trump events but took a different approach during Chinese President Xi Jinping's visit. Thornberry said the Labour chief had raised his concerns with the Chinese leader during meetings with him.
This post received a score of 54,980, with an upvote ratio of 71%. Here are the top comments in response to this article.
I had to look up Shadow Secretary and Shadow Cabinet. The way the Parliament works is really interesting and a little confusing.
Can you TLDR the Parliament system for me?
TLDR, if you're the second largest party, you make a shadow government with no actual power. In the event that you win an election and can form a government, the transition takes very little time since the structure was already in place.
You also have a position called the Shadow Minister of Justice, which kind of sounds like a badass superhero.
In Australia, the Shadow Minister for Justice at one point was the member for Batman, Labour's David Feeney. Batman is an electoral division in Melbourne.
Put that in the TodayLearn subreddit and reap the karma. Do it before I do it. Here it is.
I can't believe I'm in a situation where it's relevant to say include me in the screenshot. Haha. It feels so wholesome.
Greater than it feels so wholesome. What the fuck does this word even mean now?
I too agree that ambiguously racist comments are worse than putting Muslims in concentration camps.
She actually put it really well, IMO. Paraphrasing, she said that she respects America and compared it to when your friend does something wrong vs if an acquaintance does something wrong. You are a lot more likely to be firm and open with your feelings toward a friend.
Trump's response, folks, they have a shadow cabinet. How deep state can you get?
His actual response was to mock the mayor of London's height. Edit, check his Twitter. It's a funny sentiment from a guy who lies about his height. In truth, it seems like he's actually about 6 feet 1 inch. On the surface, it would seem odd that he's insecure about that, but he's so riddled with insecurities that it's not particularly surprising.
It's hard to pin down his insecurities because the moment you're critical about him regarding literally anything, he gets defensive. He's pretty much an angry toddler.
He doesn't get defensive, he attacks and then boasts about something irrelevant.
He gets defensive the same way someone who is manipulative gets defensive. He's literally my abusive father as a president, except it doesn't work so well on the national level.
It doesn't work so well on a fatherly level either, I'm sure.
Murd, that sorta gut punched me. I'm so sorry. Been there, Doc, but it was mother. An abusive parent is about the only situation where what doesn't kill you makes you stronger is actually salient. Trump had an abusive, dismissive monster for a father, but you had to grow up in NYC to know this. Alas, it killed him and made him stronger, it, a Gemini thang, but don't tell anyone I said that.
This video was automatically created by Reddit to speech. The article and comments in this video were selected from Reddit according to their upvotes, and any paraphrasing was performed by smmry.com, without any human intervention.